determine how much drug is in 1 milliliter or 1 cc of IV fluid, we take the total amount of drug and divide by the total amount of fluid. This is often abbreviated by TD divided by TV, where TD stands for total drug and TV stands for total volume. As an example, we can determine how much drug per milliliter is in a solution of 1,200 milliliters that contains 1,800 milligrams of medication by taking the total amount of drug, which is 1,800 milligrams, and dividing it by the total amount of fluid, which is 1,200 milliliters. This will give us a number of milligrams per milliliter of fluid. For doing this by hand, though, we probably want to simplify this fraction before we divide. Notice how both of these numbers end in two zeros, which means they share a common factor of 100, so we can divide them both by 100 to simplify this first. This would be 18 milligrams per 12 milliliters. 12 and 18 share a common factor of 6, so now we'll divide them both by 6. This is often much easier than performing long division with the original fraction. So here we would have 3 milligrams per 2 milliliters. From here we may recognize that 3 halves is equal to 1.5, therefore this would be 1.5 milligrams per milliliter. If we didn't recognize this, of course we could take 3 and divide by 2. Let's go ahead and show that. 3 divided by 2, there's 1, 2, and 3. 1 times 2 is 2. Subtract. This difference is 1. We need to keep going, so we put a decimal point after the 3, move it up to the quotient, and now we can add a 0 here. Notice how this is still 3. Bring down the 0, and now there are 2 5s in 10. 2 times 5 is 10. We subtract. This difference is 0. So we have a terminating decimal verifying that 3 halves is equal to 1.5. So this solution contains 1.5 milligrams of medication per milliliter. Now, of course, if we're allowed to use a calculator, we can go ahead and perform this division here. Let's go ahead and show that. 1,800 divided by 1,200. And of course, the result is the same. I hope you found this helpful.